Subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notifications.
Hi friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, let's see how to answer tell me about yourself question in every interview. Okay, so before moving on to the video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you'll be notified whenever I make new videos. And also don't forget to like and share this video so that it will motivate me to do more similar kind of videos for you people. During every interview, whether it is a fresher interview or for experienced interview, there will be a sudden question out from the HR. Tell me about yourself. Then the butterflies will start flying from our stomach if we weren't prepared for this question. So in order to skip this situation, you need to watch this video till the end so that you'll understand how to answer this question and you can easily crack the interview at any time. Okay. There are mainly three important reasons why every HR asks this particular question to you. First reason is, when HR asks to tell about yourself, it is a comforting question, and this particular question will make you comfortable and you can lose all the nervousness of the interview. Okay, so first intention of the HR to ask this particular question to you guys is to make you totally comfortable. Second intention of the interviewer is, he or she wants to know how well prepared are you for the interview. So that this is the most common question which every interviewer asks. So by answering this particular question, he or she will understand how well prepared are you. If you are really confident in answering this question, then he'll be really looking forward to ask you more and more questions. Third intention of the HR is to understand your preference. For example, few students will answer this question such as, hi, I am so and so, my parents are so and so, my parents' occupation is so and so. No, this is completely wrong way of answering this question. When interviewer wants to know about yourself, you should mention only about yourself, not about anybody else. Okay, now let's see how to answer this particular question so that you can crack any kind of interviews with confidence. So first, let's discuss about freshers. Okay, if you are a fresher, if you are just college passed out student, how can you answer this particular question? So first, you need to greet the HR. Hi, first of all, thank you for giving this wonderful opportunity. Or, hi, thanks for giving this opportunity. Okay, first you need to greet the HR. And then in the second point, you need to tell your name. But there are two different ways where you can introduce yourself. First thing is, when HR asks, hi, introduce you about yourself, then you should tell your name also. After greeting him, you should also tell your name. If interviewer is asking, hi, Mr. So-and-so, for example, hi, Mr. Ravi, tell me about yourself, then you need not mention your name. You can just directly greet him, hi, thank you for giving such a wonderful opportunity. And then you can start with the directly third step. You can skip the second step of introducing your name, because the interviewer is directly saying, hi Ravi, please introduce about yourself. Okay, so now let's see how to answer this question. First, as I told, greet him, hi, thank you for the wonderful opportunity. Second, hi, I am Ravi, or hi, I am so and so. Okay, third is, what you need to tell is, hi, I am graduate from so and so stream with so and so percentage. And then start telling about your accomplishments. If you have any appreciations or from the college management, or if you have done something extraordinary, you can also mention that, hi, I am so and so, I have been the topper of my college. And coming to my accomplishments, our team has really done well in our final year projects. So we took care of AI machine learning projects and we succeeded in getting the adequate output. So this taught me the teamwork, and this taught me the strength of the teamwork and how to deal with a different kind of people. So you are slowly telling your accomplishments and you're trying to impress HR in a good form, okay? So telling your accomplishments is always, always, always really important, students. So after telling your accomplishments, fourth point should be all about your strengths, okay? My strength is being positive. I'm a hard worker, I'm a self-motivator, such kind of positive attitudes or positive things, whichever you have, you can mention this in the fourth point, okay? Fifth point is all about your weakness, because once you tell your strength and if you don't mention your weakness, surely HR is going to ask you this question separately. You have mentioned your strengths, all about your strength, what about your weakness? So you can't tell, no, I'm the perfect person, I don't have any weakness. No, you should not tell those kind of answers. And coming to weakness, your weakness should be strength to a company. Such kind of weakness you need to answer to HR, okay? For example, yes, coming to my weakness, for a perfectionist, and I don't give up anything very easily. I try my level best to make things perfect. Due to this thing, sometimes I lose the balance between the professional and the personal life because I try to make everything perfect. See, this is the way how you need to turn your weakness to strength of the company. Okay? After telling about your strengths, weakness, all these accomplishments are done. Now what you need to do is you need to also add 2 points which will uplift your resume compared to your peers. Okay, so along with my degree, I have also completed my Azure certification with so and so percentage. Okay, so adding this kind of certifications or adding this kind of extra achievements, you have better chance of getting this job compared to your classmates. Okay, so what next is you need to tell what are the extracurricular activities you have done. For example, I'm a part of NSS, I'm a part of NCC or some other thing. Or you can also tell, I'm one of the organizer in my college cultural fest where we got many appreciations for managing the show really good, like this, okay? Some kind of accomplishments, okay? So all these things are for a fresher. Now let's discuss how you can to answer this particular question if you are experienced candidate. Okay, so coming to the experienced candidate, I'm so-and-so. I'm a sales manager with the experience of 10 years in so-and-so company. Okay, in this place of so-and-so, you need to mention your previous company. I had the great experience to manage the sales team. You need to also add the points which you have extraordinarily done in your previous company, such as last year I came up with an idea which gave my project the profit of so lakhs of dollars. Like that, you can accomplish yourself, add the proofs, and you can uplift your resume. So yeah, that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you will be notified whenever I am online and I make new videos.